I am on the quest for the best chocolate chip cookie recipe. Now you're probably thinking to yourself, what's so special about chocolate chip cookies? How can one cookie turn a bad day into a good day? Why not just go to the store and buy one off the shelf? It's the same thing. Why go through all that effort to make your own? Why does it even matter? A cookie is a cookie. Well, I'm here to tell you that you are grossly mistaken. You see, ever since I was a little girl, baking has been a source of comfort for me. I love the process of baking cookies. I love the quality time that it meant I could spend with my mother. I love the smell that the cookies give off. I love the smiles that it puts on other people's faces when you give it to them. There's just something about a homemade cookie that doesn't compare to the store-bought equivalent. Baking is a childhood memory for me. I remember when I was little, me and my mom used to make the cookie dough, and I was so excited to get to spoon that dough onto those baking sheets because I knew that I would get to lick that spoon once we were done, which is every child's favorite part of baking, am I right? I learned early on from my mother that baking was a source of happiness. It was a source of comfort. I remember I would be bored or anxious or down in the dumps, and my mom would come into the room and she would ask me, why don't we bake some cookies? And so we would go downstairs and we would lose ourselves in the process of baking and spending that time together, and everything would just drift away. All my problems would cease to exist, and I just knew that from that time I would be happy. And so I decided that I wanted to find the best chocolate chip cookie recipe. I wanted to find a recipe that even the pickiest of eaters would love. And I know you're probably thinking to yourself, why put in all that effort to find a brand new recipe? You have a recipe that works. Everybody loves them when you bring them out on a plate for them to enjoy. Nobody complains. Why go out of your comfort zone? Why branch out to the unknown? What if something goes wrong? What if everybody hates your cookies? Well, I was determined to find the perfect combination of ingredients that would have everybody agreeing that these cookies were the best chocolate chip cookies that they have ever tasted. And thus began my journey for the best chocolate chip cookie. Now, I'm an extremely competitive person. I love a challenge, so it is just like me to want to be the best at something. Why not baking? But I'm also a very mischievous person, and so I decided to throw a little fun twist into my baking genius hour, and I decided that I would put in a secret ingredient that the judges who got the opportunity and honor to taste my cookies the chance to guess what the secret ingredient is. Now, I could have gone with simple ingredients that didn't really change the taste of the cookies, but like I said, I'm very mischievous. I wanted to keep my judges guessing. So the first cookie I made, I threw in potato chips. I wanted the judges to think that they had the confidence to guess that secret ingredient every time. But rest assured, I stumped them with the next three recipes. It's honestly fascinating what one change of a recipe can do to the entire cookie. In one recipe, I threw in applesauce. In another recipe, I threw in vanilla pudding. In another recipe, I threw in maple sugar. And each did something different to the cookie. Applesauce creates a very spongy cookie, where the vanilla pudding made a very soft and chewy cookie. And nobody was able to guess these ingredients, so little mischievous me was overjoyed with my trickery. But surprisingly, they all loved the cookies. So, although a little bit different, although a little bit unorthodox, I came away with three really great recipes. So I encourage you all to step outside of your comfort zone. Think outside the box, get a little bit creative with your baking, and you might just find a little bit of success in a warm chocolate chip cookie. Thank you.